Hello guys, how's it going? My name is TheWelshPug and welcome your puglumptious faces to my first Call of Duty video. In fact, we're going to be playing zombies today. I mean, you can probably hear a large fan sound in the background. That's my heater because it is freezing today. I don't know why, but it's freezing. I'm cold. I just woken up literally like an hour ago, so I'm still half asleep. But yeah, this is my first Call of Duty video on my channel. I mean, this is freaking red sauce, this is. So basically guys, in today's video we're going to be playing some zombies. Now, I've not really played zombies at all. I haven't watched any videos on it, so I don't have a clue what to do. I just know that there's a thing where you can turn into an alien and turn electrical things on. That's all I know. That is literally all I know. And I discovered this the other day, that I can open a door by hitting things. And then you probe them like that. Oh yeah, that's that one again. And then like you can right click and like drag them, and you can electrocute the zombies. Just basic stuff, that's all I know. That's all I know. Oh yeah, we need to get quicker right too, because I'll probably go down pretty soon. Boom, slide it up. Okay. So, shit, I've trapped myself in the corner. You twat, already, seriously. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Like, literally. Okay, let's get this out of the way. Let's run past these. Get whatever that is. Oh yeah, my cousin does Call of Duty videos as well. So if you want to go check out his channel, then his name is TheWelsh. There's a little shout out for you, cuz. But he told me that these things, when they're purple, that's the best time to open them. So I've never seen them turn purple, but we're gonna go on that. We're gonna try and see how long we can survive. Now I'm gonna use this round to open up quite a lot of things. Okay, so we're gonna get, oh wait, we can't because we didn't save up. Shit. But yeah guys, if you do enjoy my new videos, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and also to be updated when I do some more stupid shit, please subscribe. Wow, mate. Get out of my face. But if you're wondering what kind of platform I am gaming on, I'm gaming on PC, so if we do have some frame drops, that is why, because obviously I've got other things running in the background, like my recording software. I used to be a console gamer, as it goes, guys. I used to be a fucking console gamer, mate. Oh, shit. Wait, I want to. Doesn't work. And the best I've done on myself is, I think it's round 6, 7, 8. Round 8. I remember, round 8. You've got to show me love. Not easy to stay a man. Okay, so let's power up as many things as we can. 2. I don't know what, yeah, there is. 3. Is there any more? What's over there? Never mind. Okay, I've just gone and done this, haven't I? Do you reckon we can get out of it? Yeah. Right, through the gap. No. Not already. Round 4, seriously, come on, fuck. I can't imagine this video being very long. I don't even think I'm gonna last until like round fucking 5, to be honest. I don't even have a good gun. So, we've got ourselves a good gun. Now, this means we can kill people pretty quickly. I don't even know what kind of gun this is. It's like a, mate, what? Okay. I've got this. I've got packing in 60 frames. But whenever I go in this area, right guys, there was a lot of shit going down, so the frames just drop like crazy the further I go down, and then they fix themselves once it's rendered everything in. I'm gonna sneeze. Ooh, fuck. Not again. No, I'm gonna sneeze. Please, no, don't put me off. I'm just gonna sneeze. No, I'm gonna sneeze! No, false enough. Oh shit. Shit. So that was it, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. 5 rounds. The next videos will be longer, I promise. It's just this one was my first call. And I feel very sad now, because I did. Five rounds. That's all I could do. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Till next time, same as usual, pug.